destruction and the corruption. This paradox is manifested in the land of Yemen, where the Arab coalition led by the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia has failed to support the legitimate government, while the Hamdine regime led by Tamim bin Hamad provides all means of support to the militias of terror and sabotage in order to continue firing and destroy what remains of Yemen. Yemen's support for the subversive groups in Yemen, both financially and logistically, give these militias greater capabilities to continue fighting against the national army forces, as well as to drain the wealth of Yemen, which has been sad since these groups took over terrorist attacks on some of the country's cities. This strategy, which al-Hamdeen used in many proudly Arab states, did not succeed in Iraq when it used a fanatic and its sister from extremist groups. The policy also failed in Syria, but despite this failure, Hamdine continues to bear on the use of subversive groups as a tool of spread and expansion in the Arab countries that reject the approach of the government of Tamim bin Hamad. In contrast to this subversive approach, the Arab coalition led by Saudi Arabia is moving to reform what the country's system has destroyed in Yemen. The support provided by the coalition is not limited to the military side, but extends to providing assistance and medical and social care to the people of Yemen. After the hand of subversive Houthis with the support of the government of Tamim bin Hamad and the Malal, Iran.